Hello everyone, this is Mori from Henan Gondor Group. Today, let me introduce our milk and yogurt production line for you. First, this is our preheating machine tank. This tank function is to heat the liquid to a certain temperature. Usually the temperature is 45 degrees. This temperature will help the folding machines to have better working function. And the second one, this is the double filter machine. This filter can remove many germs in the liquid. The third machine is homogenization machine. This machine can make the liquids, usually the milk and the yogurt, to more smoothly and ensure the quality of the liquid. The first part, this part is the most important in this production line. This tank is very special. This tank has three functions, sterilization and cooling and fermentation. The working side of this tank is across the way control the PLC control panel. We control the temperature to 85 degrees. These degrees can kill most germs in this liquid. And then we cooling the liquid in a very short time. This type can make the liquid very pure, and maybe we also need the other three tanks. That is CIP cleaning system. The function of these three tanks is to clean the machines in the production line. And the final machine, maybe the fuel and the panting machine. This machine can fuel the milk or yogurt to cups and the bottles. Then that is all the production line. If you have any question about this line, please contact me. Okay, bye.